features a library and access to all kinds of sound recording, kitchen space, community outreach. It is really, you know, the way of the future. A lot of jurisdictions have looked at the successes of community hub models such as this one. Facilities such as this, I think, only help in that regard to help our young people reach, you know, their fullest potential.
Well, the partnerships that you have here, it's rare to see that you have public education, police service, a library, a number of community organizations that provide day-to-day service, the City of Regina, all together at once. So it is a unique circumstance, and I think it's a model that could be used right around the country.
It's big. It's bigger than the last one. Just more lively here, I find. More activity, more experiences to have. And there is more room to hold a lot of events and stuff. And it's just really homey. There's not, like, you're not situated by yourself. You're not sitting by yourself. A lot of people are trying to talk to you. They invite you into your groups. And if you don't have anyone else to talk to, you could talk to the teachers or you could talk to the staff here. Our security guards are really nice.
Well, when I first walked in the doors, I was like amazed how it was built. Well, I'm kind of used to like the new school because I just came from another new school, Seven Stones. It was like kind of that same feeling all over again.